Welcome back, everyone. This is Stream Beta. Let's continue on here.
Smells like baby farts in here.
Baby farts? What? This game trying to tell me something? Oh. Just so happened to randomly grab the jade. What are we trying to do? Find the professor? Okay.
We need to find the professor.
Yeah, I just said that. Don't need to remind me. Nuke ammo. Okay. A bunch of goodies. All your cookies belong to us. I want the Doom reference as much as I love all these other references. All your cookies belong to us. They're freaking. Here, help. Get away from me. All the cookies. I need the Doom reference. The battle music's still going on because of the one guy being alive over here. Where did he die? What enemies keeping the music going? Like to upgrade the rocket launcher, how much is that gonna cost? So what does this do? Adding 5% chance to drain health from enemies. Interesting. Manually guide missiles, that would be nice. That's 3600. Multi-launch. Oh, wow. Like, both of these combined would be huge in, like, a boss fight. Nuke Dukem contains more powerful explosives, increasing explosion radius. I want both of these. I think I want the multi-launch. really care about that. Now let's do it. Just gotta be true to my aim. On my way, boxes. Got stuff to kill. Nothing to attack. Yeah. Of course. And then it gave me plus 30. That's funny. Where's it gonna put me back at?
Smells like baby farts in here.
Oh, really? Wants me to redo all this? Gosh. Okay, let's just quick grab what we need.
You need to find the professor.
Actually, we can see if there's a different fortune. Light travels faster than sound. That's why some people are brilliant until you hear them speak. Before I start acting stupid here, it's worth saying. This holy Okay. Just gonna use the SMG. This is getting ridiculous. I believe one of these rooms had an altar. Jeez, you can't see anything in here. Even with the flashlight. Was the professor in that room and I just ignored his body?
Professor Nakamura, I presume.
Of course.
You could come in handy.
There you go. I knew you'd get ahead in this business one day.
If we survive this, I'm sending you out of the road. They'll love you for Saskatoon. Big comedy town.
Alright, where was that door? not that one.
Now that's what I call using your head.
The only thing worse than a friend who tells bad jokes is a friend who tells bad jokes inside your head.
Did you just say we were friends? Best friends?
If I killed myself, would it kill you too? Please say yes.
Yes.
You're lying, aren't you?
Yes.
He's like, it's fine. I'll find a different mortal. God. The duo of these two characters. Okay. I think that's everything in here. This music right now does not fit. It's almost identical to the last room. This one that had. There we go. Ah. The difference between an oral thermometer and a rectal thermometer is a matter of taste. Oh god. Why? Okay, what's this? Back in the security room. And I've already forgotten, like, what security room? Okay, so there's this. Must be this way. Oh, thank God. Gas mask was getting kind of annoying.
About you throw down a little seppuku action and save us both some time.
There we go. So, I wonder with the rocket launcher now. Two shots. Nice. Die. Whoa. Now you're just spamming that attack. Come here. Where are you? There we go. Wait, so did that just open that area, or? Oh, the arcade! Information is not knowledge. Knowledge is not wisdom. Wisdom is not truth. Truth is not beauty. Beauty is not love. Love is not music. Music is the best. What? We're fully maxed out. Did we? Oh. Is that why? Is it reset when I died? I was wondering why I didn't shoot three. Was that in there? Oh, it's just more. Okay. It's gotta be back this way. Either that means I'm going the right way or the complete wrong way. Yep, and it was the ladder, of course. Before I actually forget here, Parma to add in more movement. Boy, this should help. Remember this room. I don't believe this is the crypt. Yeah. Alright, security room, where are you?
I really hope this works.
There we go. Sure would let me do that, but not okay. Man, 11. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there were like two more rooms that I didn't go back to look on. You can use it anytime you want. Don't be a scrub, heal yourself. Free health today. Chapter 13. A taste of the price we agreed upon.
What I love about this is the restraint it shows. Jeez.
What's the point of being a multi-millionaire if you can't build yourself a mountain fortress?
Yeah.
This one seems unfinished.
It's hard to find people to do construction during demonic invasions.
Yeah, and how would he keep this off the map for so long? Courtesy is contagious. So is gonorrhea. What are you trying to imply here? Hmm? Trying to judge our lifestyles? Okay, don't hit the bunnies. Oh shit, I killed one bunny! It was an accident. Blame the snowman. Not me, bunny. Okay, what we got? Nothing. More of this stuff. Wait, oh, I swear it almost let me through. No. So what's the point of this seal if I have to go in there to destroy the seal, but I don't need access in there anymore? Like what? Game did that on purpose. Okay. Nope. Oh, snap. Yes. Is this back? Of course, okay. That's the whole point of this area. Probably to also teach you to launch yourself here. Oh my gosh. No! Why? This game. It's gonna put me all the way at the beginning. Oh my gosh.
Yes, yeah.
Alright, come on.
What I love about this is the restraint it shows. What's the point of being a multi-millionaire if you can't build yourself a mountain fortress?
This one seems unfinished.
It's hard to find people to do construction during demonic invasions.
Okay, well, I guess this is where I'm gonna have to save and stop this video, so we'll come back and hopefully get across this annoying cliff scene here. So I'll see you in the next video.